The hustling Krejci back to Lucic, the drive, saved by Thomas. Marcel Gotch chips it out, taking the hit from Miller.
And this is what the Bruins are looking for, a follow-up shift. Doesn't have to be immediate, but somewhere in the near vicinity after an opportunity by Kelly.
Lucic on the far side with Krys Barch. Lucic going to the ribs, as he so effectively and so often does. Goes upstairs on Barch. Barch gets off a weak hook. Lucic trying to tear the helmet off. Barch going for a big right hand. Catches Lucic. Both players locked up, trying to hold the other one off. Lucic trying to follow through. Barch catches all helmet as he slams Lucic in the top of the head. And the linesman, Michel Cormier and Tony Cerukolo, step in.
Barch doing a pretty good job of really getting a good block as best he could on the right arm of Milan Lucic. Two tough customers. Milan Lucic with a real good opportunity on that little give-and-go drop pass from David Krejci. Barch trying to do his job. He's a fourth-line guy, and this is where that decision-making becomes so critical for the Bruins. Lucic is top six forward, a guy they look to be an aggressive player, a physical guy, get in on the forecheck, set that physical tone. And he's got to be somewhat judicious on when he drops the glove. It's entirely up to him. You get a little guidance from the coaching staff. He thought it was the right time, and that's two big bodies going at it. Pretty even bout.